विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो आपण सायमल्टेनियस लिनियर इक्वेशन कशा पद्धतीने सॉल्व करायचं याचे आपण चार मेथड्स अभ्यासले बरोबर. आज आपण असे काही इक्वेशन्स बघणार आहोत की जे लिनियर इक्वेशन नाही परंतु त्यांचं रूपांतर कशात करता येतं लिनियर इक्वेशन्स मध्ये करता येतं आणि ते आपल्याला सॉल्व करायचे. देयरफॉर द इक्वेशन्स रिड्युसिबल टू पेअर ऑफ लिनियर इक्वेशन्स इन टू व्हेरिएबल. Which type of equation which are not a linear equation into variables? We reduce it into linear equation in two variables. For example, 3 upon x minus 4 upon y is equal to 8. Now see here, number of variables are 2. There are 2 variables. First is x and second is a y. If we solve this equation, this is not a linear equation. Whether linear or not, therefore it is not a linear equation. It is not a linear equation. Similarly, 6 upon x minus 1 plus 3 upon y minus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, how many variables are there? There are 2 variables. Whether linear or not, if we simplify it, then it is not a linear equation. Therefore, we say that not. Take third example, 7 upon 2x plus 1 plus 13 upon y plus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, how many variables are here? There are two variables. First is x, second is y. Therefore, there are two variables. Is it a linear equation in two variables? In standard form? No. This is not a linear equation in two variables. Therefore, it is not linear in two variables. Now, last example is 14 upon x plus y plus 3 upon x minus y is equal to 5. How many variables are here? X and Y, there are two variables. Number of variables are 2. But it is not a linear equation in two variables. Therefore, not. In this way, the equations which are in two variables, but they are not a linear equation in two variables. We can reduce it in linear equations in two variables. Ashe udaharan ki je don saratil ek samayik reshiya samikaran ahe. त्यांचं रूपांतर आपल्याला कशात करायचं आहे दोन चलातील एक सामायिक रेषीय समीकरणात करायचं आहे. आपण प्रॅक्टिस सेट 1.4 मध्ये काही उदाहरणं सोडवू. नाउ क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट इज सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग सायमल्टेनियस इक्वेशन. नाउ फर्स्ट इक्वेशन इज 2 upon x minus 3 upon y is equal to 15 and second 8 upon x plus 5 upon y is equal to 77. This is the first equation. This is the second equation. Put, substitute. 1 upon x is equal to 8 and 1 upon y is equal to b. Now equation first given. There. Twice a minus 3b is equal to 50 and second equation is 8a plus 5b is equal to 77. This is equation third. This is equation fourth. Now solve now these two, third and fourth, is a simultaneous linear equations in two variables. We can solve it. Ata yanna apan solve karu shakto. Ata itha jar tumhi observation kela तर कोणाचे कोएफिशिएंट सारखेत का व्हेरिएबलचे ए चे सारखेत का बी चे सारखेत दिसतात का नाही. तर मग काय करणार तुम्ही जर आपल्याला ए चे कोएफिशिएंट सारखे करायचे असेल तर इक्वेशन 3 ला समजा तुम्ही 4 ने मल्टिप्लाय केलं तर तुम्हाला इथे काय मिळेल 8 मिळेल. म्हणजे कोणाचे कोएफिशिएंट सारखे होतील ए चे कोएफिशिएंट सारखे होतील. म्हणून आपण काय करू मल्टिप्लाइंग इक्वेशन थर्ड बाय मल्टिप्लाइंग इक्वेशन third by 4. Therefore, equation 3 becomes 8a minus 4 multiplied by 3, that is 12b is equal to 15 4 is 60. This is equation 5. आता बघा इक्वेशन 4 आणि 5 चा ऑब्जर्वेशन करा. कोणाचे कोएफिशिएंट सारखे आहे ए चे कोएफिशिएंट सारखे पण दोघांना समान चिन्ह आहे. समान चिन्ह असल्यामुळे यांची काय करावं लागेल तुम्हाला वजाबाकी. Now subtract equation 5 from equation 4. Subtract इक्वेशन 5 सबट्रैक्ट इक्वेशन 5 फ्रॉम इक्वेशन 4 देयर इक्वेशन 4 इज 8a प्लस 5b 8a प्लस 5b इज इक्वल टू 77 माइनस 8a माइनस 12b is equal to 60. Subtract it. Therefore, change the sign of the second equation of each term. Therefore, this is minus, this is plus, this is minus. Okay? Pata hai toh wajah baki karai thakha will 8a minus 8a gets 0. 5b plus 12b that is 17b is equal to 77 minus 60 that is equal to 70. Therefore, b is equal to 1 that is 17 divided by 17. That is equal to 1. आता ही जी बी ची वैल्यू मिळाली याच्यावर आपल्याला ए ची वैल्यू काढायची. तर इक्वेशन 3 आणि 4 हे दोन इक्वेशन तुमचे. ते आपल्या दोघांपैकी एका वरती वैल्यू पुट करा. पुट इन इक्वेशन 3. इट इज इजीियर. देयरफॉर पुट बी इज इक्वल टू 1 इन इक्वेशन 3. देयरफॉर 2a माइनस 3b 3 मल्टीप्लाई वैल्यू ऑफ b इज 1 इज इक्वल टू 50 इज इक्वल टू 50 देयरफॉर 2a माइनस 3 इज इक्वल टू 50 देयरफॉर 2a इज इक्वल टू 15 प्लस 3 देयरफॉर 2a इज इक्वल टू 80 देयरफॉर a इज इक्वल टू 18 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 दैट इज a इज इक्वल टू 9 देयरफॉर वैल्यू ऑफ a इज 9 बट वी नो दैट What is the value of a? 1 upon x. What is the value of b? 1 upon y. Put this way. Therefore, but 1 upon x is equal to a and 1 upon y is equal to b. Now put the value of a and b. We can find already. Therefore, a is equal to 9 and b is equal to 1. Therefore, 1 upon x is equal to 9 and 1 upon y is equal to 1. Therefore, 1 is equal to 9x and 1 is equal to y. That is, x is equal to 1 upon 9 and y is equal to 1 is the solution. Therefore, x comma y is equal to 1 upon 9 comma 1 is the solution. In this way, we solve this example. Okay. Now, first equation is 1 upon 3x plus y plus 1 upon 3x minus y is equal to 3 upon 4. This is first equation. Now, this equation here 1 upon 2, 1 upon 2, 1 upon 8. If we multiply equation this by 2, 2 ne multiply karai hai equation na. Tumhala navin equation mila. Therefore, 1 upon 2 ने मल्टीप्लाई केलं तर 2 कॅन्सल होईल म्हणजे मिळेल तुम्हाला 3x plus y minus 1 upon 2 ने मल्टीप्लाई केलं मिळेल तुम्हाला 3x minus y is equal to 2 ने मल्टीप्लाई केलं minus 1 upon 4 this is the equation second multiply by 2 ने मल्टीप्लाई केल्यावर आपल्याला हे इक्वेशन मिळालं now substitute it is not a linear equation in two variables we can reduce it therefore substitute put 1 upon 3x plus y is equal to 8 and 1 upon 3x minus y is equal to b therefore equation first becomes that is a plus b is equal to 3 upon 4 this is equation number third Put these values in equation 2, that is a minus b is equal to minus 1 upon 4. This is equation 4. Now observe equation 3rd and 4th. Doganch observation. Doganch coefficients are here. Parantu a la same sign hai and b la kaya opposing sign. Manu zar aplyala yachi addition zar keli, tar tumhala a chi value. Now adding equation 3rd and 4th. Adding. Equation third and fourth. Therefore, A plus B is equal to 3 upon 4 and A minus B is equal to minus 1 upon 4. Now add it. Therefore, A plus A, that is 2A, is equal to 3 upon 4 minus 1 upon 4. 3 upon 4 minus 1 upon 4. Their denominators are equal. Subtract numerator, that is 3 minus 1, that is 2. 2 upon 4. Therefore, 2 get cancelled. Therefore, A is equal to 1 upon 4. We simplify it. Therefore, value of A is equal to 1 upon 4. Now, substitute this value. A is equal to 1 upon 4 in equation 3. Put A is equal to 1 upon 4 in equation 3. Value 3 multiple. A, that is 1 upon 4 plus B is equal to 3 upon 4. Ata 1 upon 4 ikkada positive hai, right hand side la irukala. Manje tikkada dadana kaalto negative. B is equal to 3 upon 4 minus 1 upon 4. Therefore B is equal to denominators are equal. Subtract numerator. Numerator chi kay karava jara kya. Manje tuma me 2 upon 4. Therefore B is equal to 1 upon 2. Simplify. B value pair H value. But what is the value of A? A, that is the 1 upon 3x plus y is equal to A. 1 upon, but 1 upon 3x plus y is equal to A and 1 upon 3x minus y is equal to B. Now put the value of A and B. Therefore, 1 upon 3x plus y is equal to A, that is 1 upon 4, and 1 upon 3x minus y is equal to B, that is 1 upon 2. By inverting, take the operation by inverting. Therefore, numerator and denominators are interchanged. Therefore, 3x plus y is equal to 4 and 3x minus y is equal to 2. By inverting. Therefore, this is equation 5 and this is equation 6. Now, which coefficients are equal? Y coefficients are equal. Therefore, adding equation 5 and 6. Adding equation 5 and 6. Therefore, 3x plus y is equal to 4 and 3x minus y is equal to 2. Therefore, 3x plus 3x, that is 6x. Y minus y is equal to 0. Therefore, 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Therefore, x is equal to 1. Put this value, x is equal to 1, in one of the equations. Therefore, put in equation 5. Put x is equal to 1 in equation 5. Therefore, equation 5 becomes 3 into 1 plus y is equal to 4. Therefore, 3 plus y is equal to 4. Therefore, y is equal to 4 minus 3. Therefore, y is equal to 1. Therefore, we say that x comma y is equal to 1 comma 1 is the solution. Okay, in this way, we complete this practice.